G'day folks, how's it going? Today we're doing the Yirrigia Coastal Walk in northern New South Wales, starting at Angarri. I'm not doing the full length. I am going to Diringan Lookout, then I'm heading back. The whole trail is a little bit too large for me in my current state, so I better watch because I am currently going down steps and I don't want to tumble down.
No dog allowed. Multiple dogs are allowed.
So full disclosure, I've walked this track before. Haven't been here for about a year, so looks like they've cut off the original track and forcing people onto the beach, which is not really what I want to do. I don't want to be walking in sand for a couple of k's, so let's see if I can find the original track. Hello, Mr. Kangaroo. Good morning, sir. So I'm going to ignore the arrow that looks like horse poo and go down this game trail. Yeah, this is the one. So much overgrowth. They had bushfires through here a few years ago and just been overgrown a little bit. So it's about 8 o'clock in the morning here. It's already about 26-27 degrees out in the open. In the shade it's pretty nice. But better keep my wits about me because there's a lot of undergrowth, more so than when I was here last time. Gotta keep out for the slippery snakes and the little crabs, they almost stood them. Grasshoppers, but actually could get locusts. I'll see if I can get one if I get the opportunity. And by get one, I mean capture on video, not take home as a pet. So I almost walked into a massive spider web. Couldn't quite pick it up on the camera, but left a warning there for anyone else passing by in the form of a stick. Thank you. Got one. Not sure how good it was, but we'll see in post. Where we're headed there, that's our destination, Derrigan Lookout. Here we are. Have a look at this. There's another kangi. Hello, Mr. Kangaroo. It's not a shy one. There he is. Was having an undisturbed breakfast until I came along, Mr. Kangi. So that was it. That's the Yirrigiya National Park Coastal Walk from Angarri to Derrigan Lookout. If you like animals, a few birds flying around, plenty of bugs. Skinks ahoy, for those of you who don't know what skinks are. Little tiny lizards. Tried to get video of them, but too quick, unfortunately. And a couple of roos. Until next time, stay safe. See you out there. Looking forward to the next one.